Okay, so I was drawing with charcoal, that is why my hands are dirty. But let's make something with pencil. Okay, so yesterday I saw a tree. Actually, I love trees, and when I saw the tree, I thought that I should draw it. I wanted to draw with charcoal, but it didn't work, so that is why I'm going to be drawing with pencil. Let's just draw the shape first. It goes from here to this, and then we have. Okay, we have a bird also. Let's draw bird too. We are going to be drawing a bird too. I love birds also. You should know that. If you are on my channel, you need to know that I love birds. Birds are fun. But birds can be stupid at times. And I also like that. Okay, let's just focus on the tree. So that's a bird. I absolutely love birds. Okay, let's just fix the tree now. I think I'm using my free will here. I have free will and I'm using it. Yeah, we have a little life, so why care so much? Let's just enjoy the process and draw whatever we feel like drawing. Okay. What do you think? Should we be using charcoal? I feel like using it, but I'm not sure if it will work. Charcoal, I made it at home, and sometimes it works and sometimes it don't, so That is why the previous sketch was messed up and I had to throw it in the dustbin. So should I give it another try by using charcoal? Let's just use the charcoal anyway. Okay, this one. Okay, it is working, that is nice. Time, let's just give it time. Maybe I won't be doing a lot of details. I'm not kind of a detailed kind of person. Do you like it so far? Okay, that is it.